Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm finally back with another video. I'm back on a dirt bike, finally. The KTM 250SX 2016. I just picked it up. Hopefully you guys already knew what bike I had. As hopefully you guys have seen the reveal video. But I say that because when I'm recording this, the reveal video hasn't been recorded yet. We're working on it. But we've had some like mishaps. Well, one, I'm working 40 plus hours a week and I haven't had much time to film it, and it's killing me, but it's the only way I could afford the bike is working a lot. So yeah, so work kind of sucks and it's been holding me back from making a lot of videos and stuff, but hopefully regular videos will be coming soon. I also messed up my finger pretty good when we were recording. I think I might have broke it. I don't know if we got it on video, but I really didn't even fall that hard. I literally just laid the bike over, but I didn't want it to fall, so I was trying to hold it up and it crushed my finger. So yeah. Also, you guys see this right here. I was riding down the road because the other trail we usually use was blocked off, but I talked to my buddy who owns the house and he said I could go through there now, so this is the only time I do that. And yeah, I'm really rusty, as you guys can probably see in this video. I'm going pretty slow, but it's been like 4 years since I rode a dirt bike. At least I rode the Harley a little bit, but that's way different. I was getting some arm pump, but I was getting really bad like death grip, I think it's called. Like, your hands just kill, and I've never experienced that on a dirt bike before. I mean, I've rode dirt bikes pretty much all my life. For some reason, the only other time I experienced it was last year when I went downhill mountain biking. You guys can check that video out. I'll put a link in the description. But yeah, that's the only other time I've experienced that. Like, your hands just kill, and that really sucks. Some interesting stuff has happened within my first ride. I got attacked by a bird. If I can find the video, or like the clip, I'll put it in. But I don't know, because I was looking earlier, I couldn't find it, but hopefully I can. So pretty much I just felt something hit the back of my head pretty hard. And I thought it was a rock, and then it's a bird. And it started like coming at me and shit. I'm like, oh, it was fucking scary. I just took off. Hopefully I can find it. You guys will get a good laugh. I'll put that in there. I also fouled the spark plug. And of course I had no spare plugs on me. Which really sucked. But I'll probably split this video into two parts, and that will probably be second part. Also let me know what you guys think of these videos. I feel like I kind of suck at them. Like, well, live commentary on the video, like when I'm actually riding, or like how I'm doing it now after I recorded. Either way, I feel like I suck at it. I feel like I don't speak fluently enough. Like, I keep going and so yeah, this is like my fifth time trying to record this, because I keep messing it up. I keep like stalling and forgetting what I was gonna say. So hopefully this comes out good. I talked a little bit in this video, but not too much, because it was my first ride and I was just trying to focus on riding. So you guys will probably hear me talk a little bit, but I'll let you guys watch some footage and I'll come back at the end and talk again. Mm-hmm.
4 years since I've rode, and my fucking, I think it's an arm pump in my right hand. I could still wheelie a little bit. Bird just hit me in the back of the head. Oh, fuck. You guys just fucking see that? That bird just hit me in the fucking back of the head.
I don't know if you guys could see that there, but the bird was coming right at me, and then I ducked, so you can't really see it that well. But yeah, so I think I'm going to end the video here, you guys. If you guys enjoyed, let me know. If you're new, subscribe for more. If you like the video, leave a like, and thanks for watching. Leave a comment below what you guys think I should do next, what you guys want to see, what you guys think of the bike, and thanks for watching. Catch you guys in the next one.